So continuing the squadron tradition. So traditionally, regardless of location, we celebrate the cavalry by sharing a cake, usually a delicious meal. The saber is used to cut the cake as a reminder that we are a band of warriors, committed to carrying the saber so our nation may live in peace. The two members called forward at this time are Staff Sergeant Coker, the eldest cavalryman in the squadron, and PD2 Logan, the youngest cavalryman in the squadron.